Tina. Did you keep...
Can I talk with Tina, please?
Did you give me the wrong number? Because I mean, I called and it was like, you have reached the rejection line. Yeah, I called you from Brown's phone and it was like, nobody picked up. I'm hurt. No, if you don't want to give me your number, it's all good. I understand, you know. Just say no. You don't have to be nice about it. No, it was 714? What? 714. 851. What, you don't know your own number?
Oh, man.
She's telling you your numbers? She's like, what's that rejection hotline again?
Fuck that.
Fuck it.